Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Hotmail account from your desktop. And now, without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the search bar, click over there and type in hotmail.com and click enter. And after that, our outlook.live.com page has been opened. If you're thinking why has it opened to Outlook, then Hotmail has been upgraded to Outlook, and Outlook is the future of Hotmail. So basically now, in order to sign in to your Hotmail account, you can sign in to Outlook. Basically it's the same thing. Now click on the sign in option over here, and after that you can enter your email over here and click next. After that, you will be required to enter your password, and after entering your password, you will be signed into your Hotmail or the Outlook account. And there guys, this is how you log into your Hotmail account. And if you have any confusions or wishes regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.